It is January 24th, 2022, and things are swell today.